I just wanted to record this. I know I've been not recording much of my Fallout gameplay lately, but mainly that's because half the time I'm settlement building and no one wants to watch settlement building, but I just want to show you guys something really quick. The reason why I started recording this was I'm down here in under the memorial. Frick. It's either memorial or museum. I think it's a museum. Hold on. Spoiler alert, by the way. The Massachusetts State House? Is that right? Oh. Wow. I thought I was in some... Anyway, so I'm in the Massachusetts State House. The Massachusetts State House. Right? So I'm adventuring around, doing all this adventuring stuff. I go through the building. This is the first time I experienced Mire Lurks in this game. There was a shit ton. That thing flopping around in the middle... That's a Mire Lurk Hunter. It was legendary, and what it dropped for me was... Safecracker's Leather Right Leg. Increased size of sweet spot while picking locks. Amazing. I'm going to have to put this on something else. But then I walked around. There was a door that's locked, and the good thing about this game is it shows you the power line. So I followed the power line in there. Hella radiation in Mire Lurks. Hell of Mire Lurk eggs, and then it came around, wrapped around, and to that terminal right here in front of me. Like, open the terminal, the door open, this other bastard pops out. This dude right here. Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. I need to kill him and get past him, but I don't have energy or ammo. If you're wondering why I'm being a cheap asshole, it's because that thing can one-hit me. Look at how strong their armor is. Alright, so what he's gonna do is he's gonna... Damn it, Piper. But if you want to know, this Mire Lurk isn't the biggest threat I have in here. There are two raiders above me. I'm assuming they're at the main entrance, and they came in after I fell down, or I jumped down this hole. Well, actually, no, they were there before I came down the hole, but they might have had like a set spawn time. Or like, you know, a little trigger. Once I passed a certain point, they'd spawn in the front door in case I wanted to leave. But two legendary enemies is not that bad, to be honest. The legendary hunter, I stayed up here. I told Piper to jump down and deal with it while I stayed up and sniped it because it had a ranged attack and it hits like a fucking tank. But you'll see, the main surprise of this area is not actually any of these bastards. And you know what? I was wondering, while going through here, there was a ass ton of Mire Lurk eggs in there. There were like 40 of them. I picked them all up because I don't think I'm ever coming back down here again. But yeah, there's an ass ton of Mire Lurk eggs. I picked them all up, gave them to Piper so she can carry them, and that bastard's hiding back there. Hopefully when I go in, hidden, he'll start wandering again. But I'm sitting there like looking at all these eggs, like those are some big ass eggs, and I'm pretty sure those eggs do not come out of any Mire Lurks that size. So I'm like, what the? Piper, you fucking, I thought you were one of the raiders who had just like happened to find his way down here. But no, that's not what Piper was doing. Yeah, like I thought, he's gonna come back. I'm gonna hit him with a rager right in the face. Didn't even hit him in the face. I hit him with the... I have the perk where if I hit you with a ranged weapon... Come on, come a little closer. No! The reason why I'm saying no, you're gonna find out in about 1 second as to why I did not want him to die right there. YOLO! He had a minigun! Please don't put me over encumbered. 222 out of... The Myler Queen. The Myler Queen is a bastard! She one-hits me from any from any range. If I had my goddamn mini nuke, I'd probably use it right now. But holy fuck, look at her. The heck? Why is there radiation in the way I need to go? How much damage would I do if I hit her? None. That was double damage with a headshot sniper. God! Ow! What? Do you see this? I think that's an insta-kill. Come on, burn. Come on, burn. Come on, burn. Come on, Simpac. Yes. And it lingers. Wow, it lingers for sure. Jesus Lord. Guys, I just had to show you. I had to show you the Myler Queen. Oh my god. The reason why I'm not doing playthrough, I'm not doing like a let's play. I started it up on Twitch, but the Twitch audio is poop, so I might just take them all down. And normally I'm so into this game. What the fuck? Back the fuck off. Does she like spawn? Holy fuck. Who's out there? Anyway, I'm so like so focused on trying to get through the game and there's just a lot going on in this game that sometimes I forget to talk for like a good amount of time. I mean, I can always just go back and voiceover and do a, but then I don't know when I'm gonna start talking again, and I just don't want to deal with that at the moment. I just want to enjoy the game. Look at that bitch. Now I can see how eggs can come out of her. What the? You bitch! What the actual fuck is going on in this area? Jeez, I'm gonna record all of this entire area, because this is insane. One, fuck her. Caution. I wanna go invisible. I want to get the actual fuck out of here. I wonder if at the game it'll be like legendary enemies remaining. Like if there's like a perk for killing a certain amount of legendary enemies. Well, not a perk, but like achievement or something. I can check the achievements, can't I? The heck? Oh, go away. Don't come in here. Leave me be. hook. There's a fuck ton of them.
Who is that? You sure you saw
something? Holy shit, hockey mushrooms, bruh.
That's it.
I wonder if it'll say Piper like that, if Piper is not even anywhere around to see it. Nope, she didn't witness it, so. I gotta keep moving. I can't even stay around here anymore. Please just be regular shitty ass raiders.
What the?
Oh, found it.
Anyway, it's something to think about.
These guys have like global a GPS on me or something? Fuck me, I cannot stand this! And as you saw, like, that entire time I was just quiet, I just had nothing, I had nothing to say. I'm so into this game right now. Maybe I'll do
light him up!
Did I hack the safe yet? I did. How am I in danger? I was not in danger last time. And it's like they keep coming, and they have like this homing beacon on me or some shit, and I just can't get away from them. Unless it's not me thereafter, that would make more sense. The reason why they're so relentlessly, no. See, I'm thinking maybe they're not after me, they're after the Raiders, because the Raiders are making a lot of goddamn noise up there. And they're after the Raiders, which happen, the only pathway to get to them, what happens to be where I am.
Come on out.
We'll see once I go hidden.
I'll make it nice and cool. I don't like it. Okay, let's go. Start.
Someone's shooting. I need Piper. So I tried. Speaking of Piper, I tried flirting with Piper, and it was just a no-go because my charisma skills are poop, and I probably should have already invested in the ladies' man perk or some whatever that thing's called. Crispy squirrel bits. Yum. Day tripper. Strength minus. Can't reduce strength right now. I need all the strength I can. My carrying weight's only 220, but because I have pocketed leather piece, whenever any pocketed items increase carry weight. Pretty sure that sound is the sound of the queen.
Some,
swear to you. This shit is insane. Alright, so I think I'm done with the Mire Lurks. If anything interesting happens, I'll start recording again. But I just wanted to show you guys that if you do wander into the Massachusetts Hall, Town Hall, whatever, I don't even remember. If you wander in here, be careful. Have a lot of close range weapons. I'm a sniper, so this congested battle type is not helping me out at all. But just wanted to give you guys a huge heads up if you ever wander into this area. Remember, once you open the door, that's when the Mire Lurk Queen will spawn. And the only way to get out of there, if you drop down there, is by opening the door. So, good luck, happy hunting, and see you another time.